An Ocean Alliance is a consortium of 160 innovative companies who are working on self-powered switches and sensors for sustainable buildings. We have over 100 manufacturers producing products here, and it's very important that they all interoperate. So it doesn't matter whether you buy a light switch or a thermostat from company A or B, they'll still all work in the same system because it's an international standard protocol. We actually don't sell anything. We're a technology alliance who've been set up to standardize the technology, ensure the interoperability between the products, and to do user education. So what we're doing here is we're giving the community the possibility to have a look at the technology, to have a look at some of the products, some of the buildings that the technology has been in, some of the energy savings, so that they know what's available, what's new, what's up and coming. Building professionals, architects, specifiers, consultants, electricians, people who are thinking how to make buildings more energy efficient, how to save costs, how to make it more flexible, how to make it more comfortable. We're CIPSE CPD trainers approved. We spend a lot of time at exhibitions like this, conferences, going to various companies, specifiers, architects, just to inform them and train them about this. And most of them, when they see it for the first time, they get this wow factor. And that's why we need to get in front of them and show them it, because once they see it, once they can get it in their hands and they understand it much, much better. Each of our members pays an annual membership fee, and we use that primarily to perform this user education, you know, telling the people about the technology and about its capabilities and how it can be used to save energy and save costs. In addition to obviously exhibitions like this, we perform CPD courses to help train the architects, the specifiers, the consultants about such technologies and their capabilities. We're teaching them very simple things like, if somebody opens a window, we can switch off the heating in that room automatically, helping to save 20% energy typically. Or how to retrofit an office, a bank, a hotel, a school, a hospital during normal working hours. Because we're batteryless and wireless, we don't need to open walls, we don't need to make mess or make noise. So we're helping them to understand these new capabilities. We use three forms of energy harvesting: mechanical, light, or thermal. So we're taking the energy from the environment, from the room light, from temperature differences, from mechanical movement, and that's used to power the switches and sensors. It's actually quite simple. We have companies and partners from all parts of the ecosystem. So we have architects, specifiers, consultants, electricians. We have OEM companies that build the products. We have system integrators, and we even have chip suppliers or software suppliers. So it's a whole ecosystem that make up the 160 companies. It's just simple things like this. This is a light switch demo, and all I'm demonstrating here is that just by clicking it, I can create enough energy to send wireless signals. It's that simple. You can place your light switches wherever you want now. You can move them wherever you want. You can carry them in your pocket. You can put them on the table. You can stick them on your wall, wherever you want. It makes you completely flexible. There are still a lot of people that don't know about the technology yet. And the technology has been around for about 10 years. It originally came from Siemens in Germany. So it's now very well known and very well adopted in Central Europe. But it's only come into Great Britain over the last 2 or 3 years. And it's now becoming much more popular, and we're now installing it into a number of buildings, and that's helping us to get it better known, and obviously events like this help as well. We can also do this in the retrofit market. For example, we can go into hotels, schools, banks, hospitals, and retrofit during normal working hours. A hotel, for example, we can go into the room between guests. So one guest checks out in the morning, the next one comes in the evening. In the meantime, the room has been completely retrofitted and is now using 20% less energy. In Great Britain, we have a number of schools now using the technology. helping to save energy and make the children and teachers more comfortable. We're doing a lot of retail work here. For example, all of the Barclays banks are being retrofitted in Great Britain using this technology. There are two or three different cost benefits. The first one is the initial installation. Usually because of all the wire and electricians, time and work, and rework time you're saving, there's an initial cost benefit. Then, of course, there's a huge cost benefit if you're ever going to retrofit, because you just take the things off the wall and put them on the new wall. And usually our products are built into building management systems, which are saving energy, so that's the third huge cost benefit of this. This is certainly a technology of today and of the future. The latest development is thermal energy harvesting, where we take energy out of a temperature difference. That means, for example, if you have a hot water radiator, there's a temperature difference between the radiator and its surroundings. We can take energy out of that to then actually control the valve to turn on and off the radiator. For example, if somebody opens a window or if somebody leaves the building and the building's empty. It's a huge ideas workshop, and I think you'll be hearing and seeing this very much more in the future.